you're watching Candance TV. We are here in Montreal, Quebec at the beautiful Palais de Congrès. Enjoy our episode. I'm here with Erica. Erica, what studio are you from?
I'm with Studio QMDA Association in Beauport, Quebec City.
Awesome. How long have you been participating at Candance competitions?
With the studio, it's been probably about 7 years now since the studio's been open. So yeah, about 7 years.
Amazing. And tell me something you love about Candance.
I love the ambiance, the atmosphere of it. It's really fun. The caliber is so high. There's so much diversity with Candance throughout the whole, all the years, and stuff. It's really enjoyable to watch. So it's always a step above from the other competitions.
Why did you choose to become a dance teacher?
I chose to become a dance teacher to share my passion with people. It's something that I just absolutely love. I'm really passionate. I've been doing it for just so many years, like 20-something years now. And it's the only way I can really share it. So I love teaching. I love watching the students grow. It's really my favorite thing to do.
Amazing. And do you have any advice to give your students and all the dancers competing here today?
Just to go and give it your best. Just go for it and dance. Dance for yourself, not for the judges. You know, just to really do it and shut your feet and point your toes.
Great advice. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, girls. What are your names?
Hi, I'm Catherine.
Alexandre.
And what studio are you from?
Diversion. Studio Danse Diversion.
Great. Where are you guys located?
Oh, Quebec City.
What would you say is your favorite style of dance?
Hip-hop too. It's just a great vibe that we have, and you know, I think that it's just really fun, and you know, the chemistry that we have, it's really amazing.
That's awesome. And what is your favorite part about competing at Candance?
It's really being with our team, and you know, it's just amazing that we have a great chemistry, and it's just a fun competition, I think, and we want really a diamond.
You want to get into the dance-off, right?
Yes.
Right. Tomorrow.
Awesome. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Good luck to both of you.
Thank you.
Hi, ladies. What are your names?
Hi, I'm Laura.
And I'm Jade.
And what studio are you guys from?
This Nationals.
And where is that?
In the Quebec.
In Quebec. Awesome. What is your favorite style of dance?
I really hate that, like, you can take all our energy and really and go like full out, and I don't know how to say.
Yeah, full out. That's
okay,
awesome.
Yeah.
How about you?
Contemporary. Or hip hop too.
Or hip hop. That's awesome. What do you guys love the most about coming to Candance?
Well, every time we come here, there's a lot of studios, so we can really compare us with the others, and
do you feel like you leave inspired?
Yeah.
And do you make a lot of friends?
Yes.
That's awesome. Good luck to you both.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We'll be right back.
Oh.